wiki.easyvid.com. Search EasyVid Wiki before you decide. EasyVid presents the 9 best LCD microscopes. Let's get started with the list. Starting off our list at number 9, offering a magnification of up to 1200 times, the Eveline 7-inch is ideal for everything from biological samples to printed circuit boards. It features a high-definition LCD screen mounted on an adjustable bracket that offers a front-to-back tilt of 45 degrees. It's powered via a micro USB port and includes a T-Flash memory card slot, but its camera resolution is not the best. At number 8, the Celestron FlipView handheld is a lightweight, portable option with a 3-inch screen that opens out and rotates 270 degrees. It can magnify up to 120 times and capture both photos and videos that are easily transferable to a computer. It includes both a kickstand and a metal stand, however it's not laboratory grade, and note that a memory card is sold separately. Coming in at number 7 on our list, the Tomloft 12 megapixel is equipped with a large 7-inch 1080p display and a magnification of up to 1200 times. A handy feature is its wired remote that lets you snap photos without disturbing the specimen. It works with Macs and PCs and comes with a 32GB SD card, but the setup instructions are poor. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for LCD microscopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 6, the iVation Portable is equipped with a color display and a control panel that's easy to operate. It can magnify specimens up to 500 times, but if you want an even larger view, you can plug in the cable to see everything on a PC or Mac. It includes measurement and plotting software and is both compact and lightweight. However, the screen is smaller than many. Moving up our list to number 5. Made of plastic and aluminum, the budget-friendly KK Moon 600x has a 4.3-inch screen that should be sufficient for most purposes. The camera height is easily adjustable via a large wheel on the bracket, which is mounted onto the sturdy metal base. It produces high-definition images, and its battery lasts for 6 hours, but it can't stream to a computer. At number 4, the Tomloft UHD can magnify anywhere between 50 to 1500 times, and you can capture images with the 12-megapixel camera and save them on the included 32GB microSD card. It's powered by a 3400mAh battery and comes with a remote control. It's equipped with two gooseneck LEDs and a large 8.5-inch screen, however it is somewhat pricey. Nearing the top of our list at number 3, the Sky Basic 4.3-inch has a high-definition display with adjustable LED lights. You can save images to a TransFlash card and also connect it directly to a PC to view the video feed. It's reasonably priced with a 2-megapixel camera. It's suitable for classroom or fieldwork. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for LCD microscopes, or simply click beneath this video. At number 2, the digital camera on the Coolatron 7-inch can capture high-resolution images and videos that can be stored on the included 32GB microSD card. It's powered by a lithium-ion battery that'll last for about 4 hours on a full charge. It offers a magnification of 1200 times and a continuous shooting mode, and it includes an adjustable stand. And taking the top spot on our list, the Coolatron 12-megapixel displays detailed images on its 7-inch screen and can produce sharp photos and high-resolution videos in up to 30 frames per second. While its magnification power of 200 times isn't as much as some other models, it should be sufficient for most needs. It features a good depth of field, inverted color and grayscale filters, and a remote control. Our newest choices can only be seen at wiki.easyvid.com. Go there now and search for LCD microscopes, or simply click beneath this video.